Assalamualaikum guys, you can see practically in this video. This is floor beam. So on the top of this floor beam, with the distance of L by 4, you can see they will provide here lapping length. So guys, this is the big mistake in the construction of this slab. Guys, you can see clearly they will provide lapping on the top of this floor beam. As I told you in many videos and also from ACI IS code, lapping should not be provided with the distance of L by 4, where L is the length between two columns or from one beam to the other beam, L by 4. So to the distance of L by 4, the lapping should not be provided, because we have here negative bending moment. To resist negative bending moment, we will provide extra steel rods. So instead of extra steel rods, they are providing here lapping length. Guys, you can see this is floor beam. This is the junction between beam and column. So here we should provide extra steel rods to resist negative bending moment. And the stirrups should be provided closely, because we have maximum shear stresses. So therefore the stirrup should be closely to the distance of L by 4. Guys, you can see the lapping length is provided with the distance of about 4 to 5 feet. So here, instead of lapping length, they should provide extra steel rods or bent up bar. So in this slab construction, you will see more than 50% overlapping. Guys, you can see here. So where is the best place to provide lapping, overlapping? So the lapping should not be provided to the distance of L by 4 and also at the middle of the slab, but it should be provided after L by 4. So you can say you can provide the lapping length after L by 4. So means to the distance of L by 5, you are allowed to provide lapping length, but not at the middle. So the lapping length should not be less than 50D in the construction of slab. Guys, you can see here. Main bars and distribution bars dia is same, which is 12 mm, and longitudinal bars which are used for this floor beam dia is 16 mm. So this is the video to guide you for lapping length. Dia of stirrup is here 8 mm. Spacing is 150 to 200 mm, 150 to the distance of L by 4 and 200 after L by 4. Guys, you can see the shuttering. So this is the place for opening. You can see the bricks. This is commercial building, guys. You can see, so they will provide concrete cover about 25 to 40 mm, but 25 is best for the slab. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Goodbye.